license greetings. I'm Nika Chung. Welcome back to my channel. Hope y'all are having a great day. Today I'm reacting to another great song from the silver screen, Ballin the Jack, starring and performed by Gene Kelly, Judy Garland, from 1942 film For Me and My Gal, about a vaudeville act that's trying to make it big in entertainment scene. So y'all, let's jump right into this video. Lights, camera, action. Ballin the Jack, Gene Kelly and Judy Garland. Showtime!
From coast to coast, from Canada to Mexico.
Oh, they say Canada, eh?
Yes, it was sweet, the land. And you'll think it's so grand, you'll have to learn how to do it. So please don't go away, cause we got this little dance that's gonna rise to fame. Be sure to put most any other dance to shame. The turkey trot, the bunny hop, the tingling toe will be forgotten when we start to go. Mr. Leader, won't you start the syncopation? And we'll begin our little demonstration. Knees, close up tight, then sway to the left, then sway to the right. Stick around the floor, kind of nice and light. Then you twist around with all of your might. Stretch them up and arms straight out in space. Then you do the eagle rocker with the style and grace. Bring your foot way round and bring it back. Now that's what I call Ballin the Jack.
Your outfits are really cool. Wow, oh my gosh, like Gene and Judy are a powerhouse talent when they dance together. Was phenomenal, very entertaining. Gene Kelly and Judy Garland are like a powerhouse talent. Incredible vocals they have, especially when they sing together. Oh my goodness. I loved their outfits, very theatrical. I know Judy Garland can dance, but first time seeing her dance with Gene Kelly at his level, I was truly impressed. I can tell that she definitely learned a lot of dance techniques from Gene Kelly. Gene Kelly is an athletic dancer that can do some serious dance move flips, anything, you name it. Their chemistry was so great on stage. You can see the facial expressions that Judy and Gene had a good time doing this dance number. And as I said, I really enjoyed this performance. I love the music. I love that old-timey vaudeville vibe, and it was entertaining. I give Ballin the Jack 5 stars. What did you think about their performance? Let me know in the comments below. I'm your host, Anika Chung, and I'll see y'all next time on my next music or film review. Later, guys. Love yourself always, and remember, be excellent to each other. If you guys have any suggestions of musicals, singers, bands I should totally check out, also let me know in the comments below. All right, guys, see you next time. Cheers. Later. Have a good weekend.